Now, I would imagine many of you have not seen crowder peas, more especially the silver skin crowders. Typically, they're green while they're growing. This one here, it has turned white, starting to get a little reddish tint to it. Most of them don't get that reddish tint, but this one is really almost too ripe. What you really want, look at the bottom side. As soon as they start turning white on the bottom side, that is when you want to harvest them.